I got a key ring from the castle I went yesterday. There it is. Looks really nice. And that's my stuff I'm gonna get. There's the map. And this is the vault, if we need to use it or not. I doubt we'll need to use a vault though. So be honest. The unit soldier, and look at that. Thank you. Yeah, so this, they had to cancel it because Kennedy was shot in 1963, so they aired it next time, and then Doctor Who did really well, so this is one of the papers. They're the original hankies.
See the car, yellow car there. Anyway, just look at this first.
Vic's torch. With a random doll for some reason. Oh, that's the original annual. The original, the first one. So that's one of the things they used. The view of an adventure in time and space. This is from the web planet. I just really like how it looks because they had a very low budget. It's the one that first creature. Cool, innit? How about?
Doctor Who's clearly the most famous thing that I've been doing all the time, but
this is the old production they used to use for Doctor Who when it came out. That's why they used to do music in it, in tune. And then, yeah. Cool, innit? Oh, that's the thing, innit?
Because after her death, an amazing discovery was made. Hundreds of volunteers tested music, tested the speaker, stuffed into cereal boxes, and left in their attic.
I just love how this looks. There we have all these Daleks inside them. Oh!
Oh, what a picture.
Yeah. Look at that. Forbidden to... This is from one of my favourite classic William Hartnell episodes. What is the Dalek invasion of Earth?